Hello. In this video, I'm going to go over the process of installing surveillance station on a Synology NAS. So first I'll go to the package manager, and then I will go to all packages, surveillance, and I'll hit install, and it's downloading. Okay, here it's giving us an installation setting to customize the URL, so I will check that and I'll just leave it at CAM, and then you can have a customized port. I'll switch that to HTTPS port, and then I will hit next, and it says confirm the settings, and I have run after installation, so I'll hit apply. Okay, it says the NTP service has been automatically enabled because it is required for a surveillance station. And NTP is the network time protocol, so that will make sure the time on the NAS is correct. And it uses a time server on the internet to sync up its time. So I think it's installed now. I'll click up at the upper left and open surveillance station. And it's up. I'll close these help files here. And you'll see it looks very similar to the regular DSM interface. It has like the widgets over here, and it has the different applications for surveillance station over here. If you click up in the upper left, you'll see the surveillance station related apps, essentially, or modules. So this was a quick video I wanted to make on installing surveillance station. The next video, I will install a camera on surveillance station. So if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. If you like this video, please click like, and thanks for watching. Goodbye.